Like, even in Legend of Zelda, they are like, what would you like to be named? This one, they're just like, get the... What? Okay, so I need a grapple hook? Go to the well. Yeah, fear my sword! Oh, you guys still take 2 hits. Okay. Fear the sword! Okay, this thing. You know what I'm seeing? I'm seeing another pathway. All these alternative paths that I didn't give a crap about. Now that I have sword... Oh, nope, this area doesn't matter. This area has no standing. What did that do? So what happens if I use an item and I'm nowhere near it, right? So is this a thing? I thought it was a creature! I thought it was a creature. Alright, what does this do? Okay then. Wow. Okay. Cool. I'm gonna take a little coffee break. Left to blow. I've been trying to get a virtual store all set up with a bunch of like virtual assets and doohickeys and whatnot, but then this game dropped, and I was supposed to work on it a little more today, but this game dropped, and I was like, it's too adorable. I want to play it. Thank you. Ah!
Want to zoom in.
It's called a slorm. Sword keys, fruit, effigy. I get substitutions? Thank you. except me. Oh my god! That actually scared the crap out of me. What?
Yeah. I'm streaming the thing right now if you wanna just like click on the purple doodad.
I don't understand what the hell I'm doing here. Am I buying something? I'm buying something. Oh, this guy's so creepy though. 300? Sure, why not? Me and an assistant. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me the way he came out of there.
Like to, but he's friggin' huge.